I don't think it's woke to build good infrastructure. I just saw Fox News taking a run at me for the work that we're doing on safety, including the use of crash test dummies that simulate men, women, and children. And somehow this is considered a woke priority to have female crash test dummies, even though that's something that's been around for a very long time.